But what is that?
Is it, do you have any problem? Come, go and eat chicken. I bought it. I want to eat and go to work tomorrow. Go and let me hide this. Go out. Let me hide it before you come and steal it. Can come in. It's getting late. Make sure you sleep.
So, don't want to finish this meat tomorrow. Okay. Che, my papa is very stingy. But what should I do? Okay, I have a plan.
Come and witch.
I got it from my fellow classmates.
From your fellow
classmates.
Don't kill me.
I'll kill you.
Kitty.
If you don't give me that chicken, I'll throw you into a female tortoise. If you don't give me that chicken, bring it now. Papa, bring it now. I'll tear you.
Please don't kill me.
If you tell anybody, I'll cut off your head.
I will not tell anybody.
I'll give you out the guts of our land. Sit down, Papa.
God for me now.
I'll jab you.
Oh, Papa.
You like locking the door? And go to Mama Nkechi. Tell her that to give you that my food. Hmm? Okay. Go, what are you looking at? Did you see her?
No, Mama Nkechi said that you did not give her anything.
Oh, sorry, I forgot. It was Mama Nkosi, but don't worry, eh? It's already late, so let's sleep, okay? Sleep. Sure, you've eaten already, sleep. Sleep, hmm? Chicken,
Papa,
you say you can winch. Lie down here, you know I turn you to egg. Idiot. Idiot. Show you be winch.
No.
Huh?
I don't know why.
You be winch. You are winch.
Not
American winch.
Hey, foreign
where
winch.
Where my chicken?
Not.